Yo, what's up guys, it's your boy Mr. Smurfy, saying I'm back with another video on PES, and I'm gonna be signing some players today, so let's get at it. So, unfortunately, we ended the live stream a few minutes ago, so let's see what's gonna happen here. What player are we gonna sign? Bam, do it there. Let's see what we're gonna get. We're gonna get a silver ball, so that means it's a silver shit player. So who are we gonna get? Oh, I eat my words, a decent player. We'll see what we can do it in the future. So, we're gonna open three more of these balls. Then we're gonna start getting into the big boy stuff. We're gonna sign one of each position. We're gonna sign a goalkeeper, a defender, a midfielder, and a striker. Although I am begging for the strikers. I need to turn them into. And we got teased. Another silver ball. And we're gonna get a Valencia player. I think that's an Athletic Bilbao player, but okay. So we're gonna get one more chance to get a goal player or an elite player. I mean, black ball player. Let's see what's gonna happen here. Boom, 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 and boom. Can look at this. I knew I was gonna get robbed. Guys, I'm feeling lucky. I'm gonna open one more. Oh, I'm gonna keep this for. I know what I'm gonna do with it. It's gonna be useful though. We'll see. So guys, just letting you know, I'm gonna be doing pest challenges soon. Like, I'm gonna make my own videos, make my own pest challenges. Like, the no X challenge. Like, I can't press the X button throughout the whole game, the match itself. Like, when I'm playing on field, I could press it like when I'm in the start menu. And this. So now, boom, 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 and no, they robbed me again. Oh my goodness, yes, I knew they would not rob me. Nice, we're gonna get an elite player. Is this name? We just got Neymar. We just signed Neymar, guys. He's gonna be in the squad. Like, I got Neymar, so cool. Yeah, I got Neymar, so what's gonna happen? He's gonna drop and it's gonna be Di Maria. Bye bye. So it's gonna be Neymar, Cavani, and Luis Suarez. I think I'm gonna drop Cavani and put Di Maria in that squad. I'm gonna put Cavani, Luis Suarez, and Neymar. So we got Neymar, guys. So I'm not gonna sign a striker. I'm gonna sign two midfielders, a defender, and a goalkeeper. Let's see what's gonna happen here. We freaking sign Neymar. You gotta be talking. That's what you're talking about, nigga. Start fusing the Emirates. Keep it. Let me keep it PG. Keep it PG. Let's gonna see what's happening here. We're gonna sign a silver goalkeeper today, and it's gonna be, who is gonna be the lucky goalkeeper to play with my squad? Oh my goodness, we got Southampton goalkeeper, and I'm gonna keep him. He's gonna be in my squad. Like, I'm gonna keep him for some time. I like this guy. And we're gonna put a defender in the squad while we're at it. Signed Neymar, guys. That's the new title of the video. We signed Neymar. Yeah. And another silver player. And it's gonna be, okay, a guy from Celta. Put him in the squad. Signed another midfielder. Neymar. Oh my goodness, we got Neymar. We got Neymar. So that's gonna be tomorrow's videos, guys. We got Neymar. We're gonna be playing with Neymar in the live stream and in the game itself. And if we, oh my goodness, can this stop his game? He's silver player. And he looks like I'm seeing him wearing the. And I don't know why they keep on giving me these players. So, was that 2 minute kilos or something? I think so. So I'm gonna sign another defender. Now I'm gonna get a silver player. I knew it. Looks good. Decent. So guys, that's gonna be the end of the video, and we got Neymar. Yeah, I'm feeling lucky. Should I try my luck one more time, guys? I'm gonna try my luck one more time and sign a player. Let's see who we get. And we're gonna get a normal decent player. We play for Bologna. So guys, that's Majestic Master coming at you one more time. Gonna end this video and letting you guys know what is that? What? Wait, that's Neymar. Wait, he said to edit him in the squad. No problem. No, I got him. You talking to Neymar and don't let him leave. He could play as second strike. Neymar's gonna play as my second striker. So gotta add in these skills in the squad first. First of all, got Neymar for the squad. And Neymar's gonna play as second striker. Cavani cannot play anything other. He can't even play a midfield. So, yep. I think I should take off Cavani and put in Di Maria. Just to be safe. Should I put Di Maria in the squad? Well, he's already in the squad. Yup, Di Maria is gonna be in the squad, so this is lovely, guys. Like, hey, who could say they sign a team like this? Well, many people. I don't give a shit. So Neymar's gonna make his debut next video. So this is your boy Majestic Mindset saying he heard your trash. So later, guys, ladies and gents, peace.